So Battlefield 1 is the game we're going to take a look at. Of course, one of the most visually impressive games of the year from the team at DICE in Sweden and also Electronic Arts. So we're going to take a look at what